What is up, guys? Michael Plays here, and we're playing more Treelands. Mitchell, I said you can talk. It's okay, Mitchell. Ooh, 2-day streak. Let's go. What did I get in here? Ooh, 60 silver. That's already good. Let's get that gold. Okay. Come back tomorrow for an even better reward. That's probably just like 70 gold instead of just 60. Because first time we got 50. The second time, we got 60, so probably next time we're probably just gonna get 70. So, yeah. Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to sell some apples because it's really close and it won't take long. It doesn't give you as much silver as I would like, but, you know, it's all good. And, of course, I would start at nighttime, so, you know, it's all good. Kobe. Come on, jump. There we go. Kobe. Come on, another Kobe. From right here. Right here. Right here. Oh, dang. Where are all the apples at? There's usually more. Did someone already get this one? I think someone already got this tree. I might have to move to another tree after I do this. What? I thought I'd do it in there. So I'm just gonna do these few apples. Then I'm gonna, I think I'm gonna go over there because that tree has a bunch of apples. Okay, I'm done. Okay. Let's combine them. That's, what is that like? 30? Okay, got 30 apples. 30 apples. Stop, get off. What are you doing? What is he doing? Oh, the teacups. Teacups and Treelands. Oh my gosh. Teacups and Treelands. That was it right there. Teacups and Treelands. Okay, so let's just walk away. I wonder what that could be. I think that's coming soon. Okay, just walk around. Okay, let's throw this in here. Let's come talk to New Fizzy. Okay. Okay, I counted. Not 2 silver each, 18 silver, that's not too bad. Yeah, I'll take it. Yep. Thank you. Oh, it's a robber. I'm just kidding. Does this one have apples? Is this the one I was just at? I think so. Don't want to go to that one. I think this one will be good. No, the apple. That tree doesn't even have an apple on it. Is there a bucket anywhere here? Nope, so I'm not gonna do this one. This one has a bucket. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. This is good. I'm gonna do this one. Okay, put that in there. Let's go as quickly as possible so we can get that money. I think I'm gonna save up to another, a different vehicle, because my vehicle is so slow. Like, going up the hill, it's so slow. But good thing it's a little bit fast because it's on this path right here, but when it's on the grass and it's going up a hill, it goes like 20 miles per hour. But if it's on here, it goes uphill. I think it goes like 25 miles. And it just going straight, it's like 29. And going down, it's pretty fast. It's as fast as you need it to be. It doesn't have to be like speeding, like a Bugatti. You don't need it to be that fast. If you want it that fast, go ahead. If you could buy a Bugatti in here, you can only buy trucks. Okay, got another apple. How many apples are in here already? It's kind of a lot. It's already more than last time. And I'm not even halfway. Well, I'm starting to get halfway done with all the apples. I'm just moving to the third tree. Okay. Chuck it in. Put it open. Okay. Got that. There we go. There. Did I get it? Okay. Okay, get that last apple on this tree. There we go. Now we gotta get these. Okay. Got that. There we go. Got that. There we go. Click. There we go. And this one. There we go. And this one. Oh, the apples are growing back on the other trees. Oh, this is not good. It's just tempting me to get all the apples. I just want every single apple. See how much money I get. Because even though these do not sell for that much, like, they sell for 2 silver each. Yeah, I think 2 silver each. And, I don't know what I'm saying. I guess it's a lot because it's kind of a lot because we're really close to the store, which is, well, the selling place where Fissy is. And because it's right over there. And we can get there and sell it quick and then come back, which is good. And next I'm going over. I wish there was a bucket near there because I would definitely be over there right now. But I want it to be quick. I don't feel like walking a lot. Because for the video, you guys just don't want to see me just walking the whole time. Okay. Get that. And the last one right here. Right? Okay. Last one. Okay. And so let's combine these apples. That's kind of a lot. I might get like 40 silver for that. Make about 40. 40 to 50 probably. Right there. Okay. Pick up. Okay. The apple is bigger than my head. You guys are probably wondering why I'm still wearing this freeze tag thing. I forgot to take it off. Like, I keep forgetting to take it off. Let's go. Let's sell. Alright. Oh! That's 58. Oh my gosh. That's pretty good, just for some apples. And, okay, so is this my house? No, that's not. Where did my, please don't say my house. My house is all the way over there. Okay, that's fine, I'll be right back. This is gonna take a while. Guys. Finally there. Oh my gosh, that took so long. I'm just kidding. It took about, 20 seconds? Okay. So I did add a bit. I think I did. These were there. But I added some grow beds, you know. I'm pretty sure, let me see how much the next harvester is. Orange harvester. Yeah, I was trying to work on this orange harvester. I was like getting oranges. So I think I'm gonna try to work on this next. So I am going to. Okay, location found. And while I was doing this, oh my gosh, this was the worst. This thing right here didn't work. Just no. It was just like no. You're not getting any oranges at all. I was like, no, don't. Okay. You know, those are kiwi. What am I doing? Back up. Okay. See, look. It goes 15 miles per hour. But it's not that slow. I mean, it could be a lot faster, though. Okay. Because right there is the upgrade. I can upgrade this car. But I do want to buy a new one because I want some more storage. So, yeah. Okay. I think I'm going to go this way. would need to turn left. Should I just go through here? Well, I want to go this way because it'll be a lot slower right there. Okay. It's a pretty cool house. And on here, it's just a little bit slower. But on the grass, oh my gosh, it is so slow. Oh my gosh, this is going to take a while. Wait. There we go. Oh, geez, I think I've gotten bad at whistling. Oh my gosh.
Wait, I haven't whistled.
Yeah, I haven't whistled in so long.
Wait, can you whistle? I don't know how to whistle, so you're better than me.
Whistle session right there. Okay, let's leave that right there. Oh, yes, let's get the oranges. Chuck them in there. Chuck them in there. Chuck them in there. Chuck them in there. Can I reach this one? Yep. Can I reach this one? This is, can I do it? Yep. Okay. But I can only get 10 oranges, like, bruh. That's gonna take a while. Actually, no, it won't take a while, to be honest. Okay. There we go. There we go. Shove it in there. Jump into the car. Okay, let's drive back. There we go. That wasn't too long. That was like, what, 5 minutes? No, 3 minutes probably. So, how's your guys' day? How was it? Just a little bit awkward, you know? Yeah. Oh, let's go fast. Wait, why is it still only 22? We're supposed to be going fast. My gosh. Hey, this time we gotta see if we can do some good parking. Parking. I'm the best farmer ever in this country. Skirt. Pest park.
Skirt.
What the?
Skirt.
Move back. Jump out the car. Combine. 10 oranges. With 10 oranges combined together, they create a big orange. This orange is huge. Like you can barely even see my arm. My arm is inside the orange. Look, did you guys see it? Look at it. My arm is right there. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Okay, 60 silver, not too bad. Yeah, I know. Okay. Thank you. And also, how much does what's it called? Oh yeah, the next truck cost. I'm gonna check that out soon. I'm guessing it costs like 50 silver, something like that. Okay. Pretty sure it's right. Yep, it's right over there. What are those? Okay. Onto the dirt road we go. 20 miles per hour. Oh, 21 miles. Oh, I saw that. At 20 and 21 miles per hour. So. Okay, we're almost here. Wait, what's down there? Is that like a cave or something? I want to check that out soon. Here are the oranges. Here are the... Oh, he's already over here. I'm pretty sure I used to go over there, but I feel like I found a better way. And I'm not putting it in my... In the basket, I'm putting it in my trunk. I'm gonna put it in my trunk. I'm gonna put oranges in my trunk. This isn't gonna take too long. Wait, can I reach this one? Yeah. I thought I couldn't even reach that. I thought I was like, oh crap, am I gonna be able to reach that? No, get out the car. Get out me car. Get the shovel over here and get these real quick. Ooh, am I a baller? Okay, fine. You won't let me be a baller. Stop hating. Look at all those oranges, like, right back in the pond. What the heck happened? Pick these. Pick these up real quick. Why do you not fit? Oh my gosh. They don't fit. They're not actually going in. They're just like, nah, bro. What the? No! What are you doing? No. What the crap? Oh my gosh. The glitch. Oh my gosh. What is happening? No! How is this possible? What the heck? Okay, I guess, and I'm driving away. This is not good. Oh my gosh, I'm driving away. Actually, now that I know. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. This is what I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to put all the oranges in the basket and then combine all of them, and then put them in there. So it'd make it a lot easier. But, you know, me not doing what I'm supposed to do, you know, it's normal. You know, it's normal. Okay. I'm gonna try one more time. One more time. If you miss, put it in there. There we go. Okay, let's try again. Let's try this again. Go in there. There we go. I think it's working. It's working. Okay. Come on. There we go. I think my car was just like glitched or something. Well, let's pick up this fruit. Put it in here. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's put this in there. There we go. Get it. Last one. There we go. Now it's working. Just had to yell at it a little bit. You already know. And after this, we'll have 29. I need one more. I know. Wait. I can have one in my hand. I just noticed this. I can have one in my hand. I think. Hopefully that doesn't count as a storage space. Can I hold it? Okay, now let's walk back. Hey, walking may be faster on grass. I don't know. Okay. Oh, it's just slower. I don't really care. It's only 1 mile slower. I'm just gonna like chuck this at someone. Just chuck it at someone. Hit them right in the head. They're like knocked out. That voice though. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Why did I do this? I'm just kidding. It's not that slow. I can live with it, you know. Even on the white one, even on that, on the, like, even on the road, it's slow. This is not good. How much is it on the grass? No. Go back. I think it's gonna go 20 max by going down this 20. Wait, guys, put your guesses in the comments right now. Okay, let's move back just a little bit. Keep guessing, I'll give you some time. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Guessed it. 2019. I got it. Perfect. I'm the greatest. Okay. Okay, let's stick the park in. No. There we go. Don't. Okay, let's put the fruit in. Now let me go get the rest of the fruit. Combine.
Okay.
So, oh my gosh. I'm gonna get the orange harvester. Let's go. Pick it up. Okay. Let's go. Okay. 6 over each. 66. Yep. That's great.
Oh.
There we go. Orange harvester. There we go. This is great. Now, oh, I just hit the bucket. I'm sorry, I hit the bucket. Well, her truck is slow. Oh, no. Wait, where's... Oh, it's all the way there. Okay, that won't take too long. Oh, I have exactly 400 silver. Oh, this is good. This is leading to some good stuff. Good stuff. What am I doing? Okay, let's park. Oh, this is not good. Oh, my bad. I'm a professional. Okay, back it up. There we go. Perfect. Perfect parking. A plus. Okay. Let's buy the orange harvester, yes. And let's put that right there. So now we have line of harvesters all across here, and
Hi, Daddy.
At 2 o'clock, y'all go take both take a break and read.
Okay.
An hour.
Okay. Okay, it's summer. You gotta read. Okay. So it's coming here. Oh my gosh, 206 gold. Okay, let's collect all of that. And, okay. Guess I'm done for today. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this here. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and yeah, see you guys in the next video or stream. That is what I do.